I travel around and I interview weird or interesting people.
So look out, you crazy Canucks!
Wandering Wallace takes a raunchy road trip up to the Great White North.
All that separates man from animal are the stories he tells. That's the theme in Kevin Smith's new horror movie, Tusk, where Justin Long runs the serious risk of being physically transformed into a walrus. I'm Jane Caffrey, and your red carpet report starts right now.
It was such a stupid-ass, goofy idea of a movie, right? The whole time, it's like, it's a story about a man who tries to turn another man into a walrus. And that doesn't really terrify you. It shouldn't. The movie is really freaky and scary. But I think what it does is it just makes you stop long enough because you're like, ew, wait, what, a walrus?
Why are you doing this? Are you really mourning your humanity? I don't understand. Who in the hell would want to be human?
I'd always wanted to do a movie about a guy that gets turned into a walrus, and I just I thank Kevin for making those dreams come true. He just sent me the script and he sent me a letter accompanying it, and it just said, you know, this is a character piece between these two people, and I knew the great Michael Parks, and it was like a dream to get the opportunity to work with him. And he didn't mention anything about a walrus in that letter.
Once we got on set and started developing these characters and everything, it just was really a wonderful group of people to work with.
Ah! Ah! Oh!